This is what we've waited for, the showdown.
The fastest men in the world are here in Berlin. It's packed full of talent, no matter where you look.
All of the swaggering and stops.
Usain Bolt, number one.
Who will come out on top? Who'll take the gold? Who'll take the title? The world 100-meter final. Powerful, strong, compact.
Extremely powerful and very, very quick.
Oh, my goodness gracious me. Oh, if that is a sign of things to come in the final, we could be in for something very special indeed.
Ready.
We can now look forward to a final, which is going to be absolutely fascinating.
There he stands, 6'5", but his stature is such that he is a colossus over the world of athletics. Bolt versus Gay. 5 years between them. One's a world champion, one's an Olympic champion. Just 800th of a second between their personal bests, less between their seasons. Usain Bolt. 40 strides he takes.
Yes,
he'll reach speeds in excess of 40 kilometers an hour.
I'm ready.
And unless somebody's got something very special up their sleeve, he will be ready, as he suggests, to take the gold medal, I'm sure. Tyson Gay, the defending champion. The Bolt is loaded. The world 100-meter final.
Set.
They get away first time. Tyson Gay right alongside Usain Bolt, but here he goes, streaking away already. It's Bolt all the way. He's looking round at Gay. Watch the clock. It's gold for Bolt. And again, he's done it again. A new world record for Usain Bolt. They say lightning doesn't strike twice. Can you believe it? He is flying. The world belongs to Bolt. Berlin belongs to Bolt. 9.58. Stunning, absolutely. They are adjectives which are inadequate to describe this man. He is brilliant beyond compare. We have seen nothing like this ever, ever. He writes his own history with every stride that he takes.
And Steve was saying about this guy, the defending champion, Tyson Gay, 9.71 seconds. That is a new American national record. But he came a distant second behind Superman Usain Bolt. This could be a repeat of Beijing. Here we go.
You know, it's I'm honestly feeling bad for the other guys who run this race at this point. 9.58. I mean, if you're a 100-meter runner at this point, I mean, Tyson Gay is the best it's ever going to get. He runs 9.71. 9.71, a new American record, faster than he's ever run before, and he got beat by 2 meters. I mean, Usain Bolt is unbelievable. I mean, we've never seen anything like him. I don't know that we ever will see anything like him ever again. It's just absolutely mind-boggling what he can do.
Quinn Chambers was 6th and 10 seconds flat, the season's best for him. But Maurice Green down there, he must wonder what he's watching. He must think, well, how do my times compare now? They don't. His 9.58 is in a different stratosphere.
In the stadium, and they would have watched the most remarkable race. That was the best start he's had in this stadium over the last couple of days. Don't forget Tyson Gay behind him, but at this point, even looking across, Usain Bolt is flying, nobody to the right, nobody to the left, a new world record, job done.
You know, a lot of things happened this year, and, you know, to come back and, you know, get third place, 984, you know, I'm very happy.
What about being part of a historic race like that, and your good friend Usain with that amazing time?
Well, when I saw the time, you know, I had to go and try and catch him. You know, even after the finish, I couldn't catch him.
Well done, congratulations. We'll let you go and do the rest of the work.
Yeah, I ran the best I could. You know, it just wasn't good enough today, and I'm happy to have an effort.
Well, you know, we've been talking about how this race might be run. Gay did get a good start, the best start. Powell got a very good start. The reaction times were good, but it's still not as good as Bolt through the first 20 metres or so. And then this middle part of the race is where he wins the race. He goes away from them. He is trying tonight. He is going for that record. And then, though, there's a little look, isn't it? Now he's looking for the clock. He's looking for the record. He's got it. 2 metres ahead. To think that you can run 9.71 and not be in the race, not have a chance of winning.
He thinks he can run 9.4. He said that clearly about a week ago, but he does think 9.4 is the limit. I don't think so. I think he can go whatever time he wants. He just had a little look, see where Tyson Gay was. Then he was looking at the clock. Did he smile? Yes, he did. Punches his chest with pride. We thought the Olympics was special. That was even better.
Usain, congratulations. I mean, that is just the most phenomenal race we've ever seen. Can you describe it for us?
Well, I was ready. I was feeling good after the semifinals. I was feeling good myself. I felt good. So I knew it was going to be a great race. I just came out there and executed.
You make it sound so easy, but 9.58, that's an absolutely staggering time.
Yeah, definitely. It's a great time, and I feel good. I did well, and I feel good in myself to know that I went out there and executed well.
I think Tyson wants to congratulate you.
All right, thanks. Appreciate it.
That's great to see. I know Ashford's been to congratulate you as well, and for Tyson to do that, there was a big build-up. There's going to be a duel head-to-head between you. You took it all in your stride, as you always do.
Yeah, definitely. It was a big build-up. He's definitely a great athlete, so I knew it was going to be an easy race. I came out there and I was ready. I was getting perfect starts all this time, so I knew my start was together, so I had no worries.
How do you top this? How are you going to top this?
I'm not trying to top anything. I'm just trying to go through my rounds. I have a 200 left, so I got to rest up as always. No partying for me. Rest up and come back on Tuesday.
A final message for your fans back in Britain?
Definitely. I told you I'd come out here and do my best, and I did what I had to do. So just continue supporting me, and I'll continue doing my best.
You're a true superstar. Well done.
All right, thank
you. For the record, the world champion broke the world record, 9.58. In modern times, that's the biggest margin that the world record has been broken by. 9.71, a new national record for a resurgent Tyson Gay for the USA. And Asafa Powell, you have to say that for once he certainly delivered a season's best there, 9.84 for the... What a race.
I want to show you the reaction of our distinguished guests here to what we've just seen. Here they are.
What's that?
Oh, no.
It's gone. Come on!
Study and concentration for Michael. Well, for once, Michael stunned into total silence.
I can't believe it!
For once, stunned into complete silence, Michael.
But twice, last year. Last year, I didn't think I could be more stunned. I mean, it's truly unbelievable what he can do. You know, the great thing about this is that, you know, the 100 meters, we've been seeing the world record broken prior to Bolt, you know, even with Asafa Powell and Donovan Bailey and Maurice Greene for a five-year period of time, just broken and again and again and again. And I think now it will stand for a little bit, you know, even from Usain Bolt, and I think people will have to work a little bit harder to try to get it, but they can forget about him. Just forget about Usain. Unbelievable. I think about those people that have to run against them, and I'm just glad I'm not one of them.